there was that rumor where that you had a male appendage, that you were a hermaphrodite.
Maybe I do.
but it's interesting.
Would it be so terrible?
But it's interesting, a lot of artists would immediately put out some sort of a statement saying this is absolutely not true.
Why the hell am I going to waste my time and give a press release about whether or not I have a penis? My fans don't care, and neither do I.
Do you have the diamond in your mouth now?
Mm-hmm.